How to achieve a pretty nice translucency in Eevee when rendering vegetation? Well, by default, any vegetation looks a bit flat in Eevee compared to cycles. To increase the shadow quality in Eevee, I'm going to crank up the steps and turn on ray tracing. That should instantly make the shadows a lot more realistic and a lot more similar to cycles. Unfortunately, though, the translucency rendering in Eevee just isn't on the same level of quality as in cycles. So what we can do? Well, let's have a look at this nice little bonsai tree from the vegetation add-on. In cycles, the light punches right through the leaves, lighting up their backsides. And in Eevee, it just looks flat. What we can do is fake that translucency bounce by adding some point lights and placing them right inside the leaves and turning the shadows off, then making the light radius a bit larger. And finally decreasing the custom distance and turning off soft falloff. That is our fake translucency bounce. Now we can just duplicate it a bunch of times with Shift D. Feel free to use your artistic eye to place these lights inside the thick of the tree to make it look like the sunrise are scattering, making it glow. That's still not bad, but to make it look more like cycles, what we can do is use the ambient occlusion pass in the compositor. For it to work, the viewport compositing should be turned on, then the ambient occlusion pass exposed for rendering, together with the environment pass. Feel free to pause the video and copy the compositor setup. It's the image pass mixed with the AO using the environment pass as a mask. And here's how it looks when it's mixed with the render. That gives it that self-shadowing effect, and you can set the distance right here, by the way. And that's what adds that final bit of realism and helps to ground our fake translucency effect and make it look semi-plausible. For more Eevee rendering tips like this, feel free to join our newsletter. The link is in the description. We are also about to start recording the Eevee Lighting and Rendering course. If you are interested, think of this, the newsletter, as the wishlist.